Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today is a big day because Taylor Swift just released her third recorded album, Speak Now, and my mom wanted to like have Doug decorate the whole house and like make some sweets, so I'm gonna be doing that with you guys today. All right, so yesterday we went to Dollar Tree with my mom.
I think Bethany likes chocolate.
All right guys, so we're going to Dollar Tree to get some stuff for tomorrow for Speak Now. It's gonna be a Speak Now party. We're currently here. So we're getting these little things.
We got this one. Oh, they're like party trays to put stuff in.
This one is pretty
too. See, look, they're all different.
These are because they're purple box.
Purple everything.
What about these? Like, these are purple wrappers.
Yeah, those are cool.
Dude, we're getting everything.
Literally, you got all these rules now. We got a lot of stuff, and that is what I'm going to be using today to like decorate the party or whatever. The party. So my mom also got balloons. We got that little thing right there. But I'm gonna clean the table because it's kind of dirty. Alright, so I'm gonna be making chocolate covered pretzels, but these are giant pretzels. So I'm gonna make those.
I'm gonna melt the chocolate. All right, so here are the chocolate pretzels. Here's the chocolate I'm dipping them in. And then I'm gonna add purple sprinkles on them.
All right, so we're gonna put the Star Patch inside of here, the purple. So my mom did these little banners. They look cool. And then there's
Doing like this so you can have that in the background.
There's pencils that I made. The gumballs.
No, get down closer.
There's only a little bit of purple. And then we got Star Patch. And then all right. So we are kind of almost done with it. This is how it looks so far. I made the little chocolate thing, that's how they look. And then my sister's finishing the cupcakes, and then we got the Speak Now confetti. Pretty cool. I kind of dirty that one, but it's fine. Alright, so now April's
homemade sprinkles.
Putting sprinkles on thing.
And then
that one. And there's all these sprinkles.
I'm so fat.
You put all the icing on that thing.
Anthony, shut up! Nobody cares, it's fine.
Which one you put like no icing?
Just the clay, okay?
Man, go.
Are you even a baker?
Bro, I bake better than you, so shut the hell up.
Hannah, not the eyebrow, not the eyebrow. Sprinkles.
Ooh, that was a lot.
That's a lot. Girl, oh, look at all the extra sprinkles.
Don't put some
of
right there, bro.
Chill, bro. I'm putting three different kinds. That's why you need to leave some space, though.
But now you're not coming out.
Shut up, you stupid.
None coming out. Where the frick are
they? You do, you stupid prick. They're right there.
Just take off the cap.
They're so tiny.
No, because there's no thing on it.
What's the thing?
Like the little... I don't know what it's called. Shut up.
Silence. Okay. I need to do. Give him to me.
I ain't got nothing.
Who took him?
I don't have nothing.
Hey, daddy, stupid prick. I hate you. Shut the hell up.
I didn't grab nothing.
No, they're gonna put a log, Anthony. I already know.
No.
Fine. Let him put some.
If I just put something, I won't do ever again. Ever in my life.
Ever. What do you gotta say to the vlog for Speak Now?
Yourself.
He really said that. I'll beat him up.
Also, you're gonna let do that one, but you're not gonna let me do one. Put sprinkles in your game.
Guys, this is the final product of the cupcakes. Okay, guys, so we got cupcakes. April made them. I think I want
This was my mom.
Okay, I think I'm gonna take this one and I'm gonna try it.
How to eat it, like.
It looks so cute. Guys, they released a Speak Now purple cardigan on her website. I really want them. That looks pretty.
This is April's cardigan. The little camera.
This is, not gonna lie, kind of good. And then these. Oh, and then the things. I put the pretzels in the freezer because
Oh, we forgot the pretzels.
They were like melting.
Wait.
Alright guys, this is going to be for the video. It is a day later, but I wanted to thank y'all so much for watching. This is how it looks a day later. It's kind of dirty and messy. But I want to thank y'all so much for watching. I'm so excited that she released Speak Now, Taylor's version. So I could like listen to her that from now on. Some of the songs sound a little different than the original, but I don't know. I have to grow into it because it sounds weird. But I'm so excited for her to announce 1989. Taylor's version because we all know what's coming out. But thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below your favorite Taylor Swift song. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.